Space City. Normally a busy and dangerous place. Perfect for keeping two detectives jumping who like to play the game their own way. Now Starsky likes his burgers, and anytime things get quiet, he's looking to eat.
Sure you don't want one, Hutch?
But today, they sure didn't stay quiet for long.
All units, Area 1, 480 in progress. Suspect in blue sedan, traveling east on 4th Street. Suspect's now heading towards Central.
That's our guy. He's in flight. Get him.
Partner.
That's great! They're history!
In some kind of hurry, punk?
It seems like this punk was just stealing cars. For who? He wasn't saying. Maybe a visit to the courthouse will help him remember. Something big was going down at the Bay City Bank. After hours withdrawal of other people's bread.
Down, Starsky. I can't get a shot.
You're scaring the neighborhood, huh?
Far out! Fantastic!
Okay, read him his rights, Hutch. Anything you might want to say, loser?
I ain't saying nothing to you cops. I know what happens to squealers.
While Starsky wrapped up the business of arresting the suspect, Hutch spotted the van. It had a fresh paint job, and it was bad. Something about that paint job told our heroes that their troubles were just beginning. Now, Starsky and Hutch were getting real hungry for their next slice of action. And they didn't have long to wait.
Zebra 3, there's a 211 in progress at the gas and go on 7th. Get your butts down there now.
We're on it, Captain.
Our butts are in motion!
Thank you.
Watch the scenery, Starsky. Hey, Starsky, that coupe is getting away.
All right.
Look out, Stars. Guns in the head.
Push. Get shot.
Come on, Starsky. Sharpen up.
Another paint job. Where'd the car come from, punk?
Another badly painted set of wheels, and another crime. The clues had to be connected. But this time, our two cops get lucky. The driver squeals a name. He says he got the car from a guy named Little Louie. Whoever that was, his days were numbered. Starsky and Hutch had only half a name. So they came to their number one cat for help.
Hey, Hug. Know any Louis in the chop shop biz?
Yeah, check this out. He's a real shifty dude. Little Louis Abgar. The cat moves a lot of painted wheels from his joint downtown.
Time to pay Apka a visit, huh, Hutch?
Yeah, let's roll.
Starsky! Excellent!
That's great!
All right, don't shoot! I'm clean!
What's with the cars, Louie? Been to any gas stations lately?
After running like a scared rabbit, little Louie's ready to talk. Figures he can save his hide by squealing to the cops. But man, he's so scared he's not saying nothing until he's safe from the dude he's gonna rat on. Looks like Starsky and Hutch have a new job, babysitting one big squealer. So now our guys in the striped tomato had to escort little Louie's car all the way to the safe pad. And some of Carlton Breezy's boys aren't so happy to see little Louie get there in one piece, if you dig what I mean.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Thank you. Starsky's Hutch. Looks like we've got company. Come on, stay with them.
Hey, we're taking hits here.
Take him out, Starsky.
Don't do that. Jesus. Keep with them, Starsky.
You said you wanted safe? Well, this is safe. Now, what's on your mind?
Just like the rat that he is, little Louis is only thinking of his own neck. So he drops the name, Carlton Breezy. Says the guy is in the auto body business, runs a new auto repair. Man, that cat's a bad wind blowing. Just how bad? Starsky and Hutch would soon find out. So this Carlton Breezy used the new auto repair as a front. All nice and legit. Sweet deal. Except this time, Starsky and Hutch are waiting to pounce.
Like glue. Too bad we gotta take the creep alive.
They're just ahead.
Fantastic! Far out!
You ain't got nothing on me. The cash is mine.
Can it, Breezy? You're nailed.
That Breezy wiggles like a worm on a hook. But the pile of bucks in the trunk was all Starsky and Hutch needed to put him away for good. Seems like little Breezy was nothing but a load of hot air after all. As our main men relax with Breezy behind bars, they share a drink and shoot the breeze with yours truly.
So, Huggy, you ever heard of this Breezy?
Well, not on my beat, man. He's a new name to me.
Let's hope he sings some more new names, eh, Huggy?
Excuse me, gentlemen. I got some important business right over here. Saturday night catches our fellas at the Star Casino. Not that they had any gambling in mind.
Hey, Tammy. What time are you quitting tonight?
10:30. You sticking around?
This just in. Carlton Breezy has today been denied bail on charges.
There's our man, Hutch.
The 43-year-old
Breezy? Last week. There sure have been a lot of people asking about him recently.
I heard a rumor he had bread tied up in this place.
Let's hope someone's keeping it safe for him, huh, partner?
Downtown, things were getting hot at the pork factory. And we ain't talking sweet and sour here. This guy's a real lowlife by the name of Paolo. Calls himself the pig. So this little piggy decides to help himself to a slice of Breezy's action while Breezy is in lockdown.
Thank you.
like a rookie.
That biker found out that three wheels just ain't enough to evade Zebra 3.
Out for a joyride, punk?
There was no joy in what Starsky had to say to this guy. Especially when he wisecracks about his boss, the pig. Starsky and Hutch didn't know any pig, but they sure could smell something was cooking. Looks like Starsky and Hutch need some help finding the pig. So they come to the Hugster. Pig? You mean that dude, Paolo the Pig? Nah, man. But I do know about his shady money man, Eddie Swan. He hangs out down at Luigi's every day. I guess you'll find him there.
Starsky, those are Breezy's guys.
Lunch is over for Eddie. Looks like a nice drive to see Breezy for him.
Breezy must want Swan almost as much as we do.
Believe it or not, we gotta save Swan. Hit it!
All units, Zebra 3 in pursuit of suspect. Backup required.
They're just ahead. Hang on, bud!
want. Right on target. He's wasted. They're history.
They're wasted.
See, just like the little rat that he is, Swan figures he can save his own neck by being a snitch. Yeah, he's only gonna talk if he and his little bambinos are safely off the street.
Okay, Eddie, you tell us what you know, and we'll organize a nice little vacation for everyone. Now talk!
Eddie sang to our guys about the pig's plan to take out one of Breezy's joints. He wasn't sure which one, but he gave our guys enough to put the pig right in the frame. So the team are playing babysitters again. But this time, they need to be a little incognito. Nothing better than red to get attention. So they decide to use Hutch's wheels instead.
Sheesh, what's this? Just don't tell anyone, okay?
Quit complaining and just drive. Keep up with Swan, Starsky.
Thinking about
Let's move! Look out, Starsky! Guns ahead! We're losing them! Come on, Stump! Who are those guys? Get them!
I hear you, Mark.
What's this?
Just don't tell anyone, okay?
Quit complaining and just drive. Keep up with Swan, Starsky.
Did you catch the ball game last night?
You know, Starsky, too much TV is bad for your soul.
Looks like we've got company. Come on! Nice move!
Exercise, Darcy.
up. We're losing them. Watch the traffic.
Right on song, partner.
What? Hey!
Hey, we're supposed to be protecting them, right? Starsky, wake up. Let's move.
Watch the scenery, Starsky. Give him a nudge. Come on, Starsky. Sharpen up.
Hey, get the hammer down. Starsky, do something.
Freezing this one, partner. We're taking hints here, partner. Come on, Stars. Get with it. Nice. He's wasted.
Starsky and Hutch had to be on their toes. The $64,000 question was, which one of Breezy's joints would be hit and when?
Place your bets, gentlemen.
Nah, lady. We're just cashing in, all of it. Just put the bread in the bag. Nice and easy.
Hey! Put me down!
Let's get out of here.
Looks like Hutch's lady is being taken for a ride.
Place.
I've got a bad feeling about this, Kimasabi.
Zebra 3, there are two vehicles involved in the 211 at the Star Casino. Your primary target is the truck.
Thank you.
We're almost out of points, partner.
Hutch, report of an armed robbery at the Star Casino. The gunmen have taken a blonde croupier hostage.
Hey, that's Tammy's place.
I've got a bad feeling about this, Kimosabi.
Zebra 3, information on the 211 at the Star Casino. Report of two vehicles involved. Your target is...
scaring the neighborhood, Hutch.
Hey, get the hammer down.
Thank you.
It's hers, Starsky. This is Tammy's scarf. Those creeps have taken her.
Yeah, but where'd she go? Someone's making fools out of us, my friend.
Our guys had seized the money, but Hutch's little lady was gone. Now both sides have aces to play. The pig wants his bread, and Hutch wants his lady back. Looks like a little trade might be the order of the day. That creep Palo set up Tammy as bait in a little game of cat and mouse. Now there's no time to lose, or Tammy's on a one-way trip to hell.
Shame, such a pretty face.
You freak!
I've got your girl, Hutch. I want my money, you hear? Now listen carefully, or she gets minced.
Thank you. chasing can't be doing me any good.
Think of it as mental exercise, Starsky. Tammy's a corner.
Sorry, Hutch. We just weren't quick enough.
Do you like our little game, suckers? You know where the stadium is? Get your butts there.
This dude is beginning to get to me. We'll be right back.
not stick around, eh, partner?
Okay, Tammy.
I think so.
They saved the little lady, but surprise, surprise, the pig was nowhere to be found. Hutch arranged a ride home for Tammy, while Starsky combed the joint for something that might lead them to the pig. Starsky searched the warehouse and turned up nothing but pork. Lots of it. They decided to split back to the precinct. But one of the piglets was still hiding. He figured his best chance was to sneak away real quiet-like.
Hey, what's that?
Looks like one of the pigs, guys.
Wonder where he's going. Back to the sty?
So they decide to follow this little piggy all the way home.
Let's be cool. Don't spook the truck driver.
Smooth as ice, partner.
They're too far ahead. Keep up.
Stay with them!
pizza. I could murder a pizza.
Not if you get murdered first, partner.
Come on, stay with them.
Game last night.
You know, Stars, too much TV is bad for your soul.
Come on, stay with them.
Come on, Starsky, sharpen up.
Thank you.
wasted.
We've got them.
So now, Paulo the pig was headed for his own private pen. And boy, did he go down squealing.
Nothing's gonna stick, you hear me? And when I'm out, it's gonna be payback time.
Hey, Hutch, I do believe we're being threatened.
By a pig? Not a chance, Starsky. Not a chance.
I tell you, Hutch, they gotta pull this pitcher. He couldn't throw a strike if his life depended on it.
Be nice if they had before the home run.
Think we should worry about the pig's threats?
The pig? He's history. Let's watch the game.
Sodas, peanuts, popcorn, red hots!
Hey, hot dog here. Want one, Hutch?
No, thanks. I've had enough pork for one day.
It's summertime in Bay City, and the folks are getting all ready for the annual parade. And this year, the special guest is our new lady senator. The senator knows all there is about crime in Bay City. She used to be the DA, and one of the toughest ones around. She put away a certain Kevin Kiley's brother on a life sentence, and he ain't one to forget.
Now's the time for revenge, lady senator, and it's gonna be sweet. Real sweet.
So the slime ball Kylie decides to get a few of his old friends together for a little reunion. He's been planning this party for a long time, the kind where people get killed. Trouble is, some of Kylie's boys are on vacation as guests of the city.
Quiet, pig, if you want to see your family again.
But these guests decide to check out the hard way.
Suspects escaping in blue prison bus.
That's one bus we gotta catch.
Let's make sure it only has one stop.
Partner. No, no!
great. New hardware. Sharpen up. We're losing them.
Oh yeah, the bus ride is over for those jailbirds. But some of them managed to fly the nest.
We're out, boss. What's next?
Excellent. Just stay low. I'll be in touch.
Now that his compadres are on the loose, Bay City is about to learn just what Kevin Kiley had up his slimy sleeve. Captain calls Starsky and Hutch in for an urgent briefing.
We've had a tip-off from the FBI that a gang are trading guns and explosives downtown. I want the Perrier to check out the parking lot on Montrose and keep your eyes peeled.
We're on it, Captain.
So the guys went real quiet-like to the parking lot, looking for anyone selling illegal guns.
Let's get in there, partner.
Nice and easy. Let's not spook them.
That's them, and they ain't waiting. Let's go! They're just ahead.
Like a
get after the next one. Geez, Starsky. Oh, man, they're getting away.
That's better.
Money. Zebra 3, third suspect.
We've got them!
They're history!
Starsky and Hutch rounded up those loose cannons. And in the trunk, they find a whole lot of rifles. But not just any kind.
Hey, look at this!
Boxes had a name. Kylie Imports. Splashed all over them.
Kylie Imports. Kylie. That name rings a bell.
There was no time to investigate now. Things were about to take a real wide turn for the worse. Down at the docks, Kylie was hatching his next piece of action. He needs some real hot wheels for his little plan. And he wants them fast as he can get.
Get me some cars, make them fast ones, and make it quick.
Hey, Hutch, coming to the ball game?
Yeah, just give me a minute.
Hey, that's my car!
What the heck? Come on, let's use mine.
Seems like Kylie's boys wanted the best wheels in Bay City. And there were no exceptions with ZB3.
My car! My car!
Control. Zebra 3 has been stolen by a white Caucasian male. Last seen heading east on Grosvenor.
Roger, Lieutenant Hutchinson. All units, Zebra 3, reported 37. Channel open to report any sighting.
Target sighted, Gardner. What? Hey!
Watch the scenery, Starsky!
Are you crazy, Starsky?
face, man! Corner!
Starsky and Hutch caught the speed freak, but he wasn't in the mood for talking.
What's with taking my car, creep?
Hutch cuffed the suspect while Starsky looked at the damage to Zebra 3. Then Hutch noticed something in the guy's pocket.
Hey, Starsk, look at this. It's a map of Central with some kind of route.
So, this is where you've been stealing cars, huh?
The creep wasn't giving anything away about the map, so Hutch decides to take him back to the precinct for more questions. The next morning, the captain called our guys into his office. Hutch showed him the map, and he seemed to know what it was all about.
That's the Senator's parade route. Those guns from the car park. Sharpshooters' rifles. And what's more, that prison breakout, professional hitmen.
There was only one conclusion to draw from all this. Someone was fixing to assassinate Senator Richards. The captain needed Bay City's finest out there, but Zebra 3 was out of action, so they had to use the only set of wheels the motor pool had left.
You gotta be kidding, right?
Yeah, looks like the boys have to go undercover. On the bread run.
Roger, Captain. We're on our way.
Aw, man. Undercover in a bread van? Jeez. You see a Tammy tonight, partner?
Maybe. And no, you're not invited.
Wake up, Starsky! Hit the gas! Keep with them, Starsky!
Hey, Hutch, that's a guy with a gun. That's not good, Hutch.
We've got him. Starsky, there may be more of these boys. Keep your eyes open. Keep with them, Starsky.
Business partner. Hey, get the hammer down!
just ahead.
Watch out!
That's not good, Hutch.
Keep with them, Starsky.
That's not good, Hutch.
Hey, there's another one. Take him out, Hutch.
Hey. Weren't we supposed to find those sharpshooters?
Seems like they were a bit too sharp for us, partner.
Roger, Captain. We're on our way.
Aw, man. Undercover in a bread van? Jeez. That broad. Oh man, she's fine.
Keep your eyes on the road, Starsky.
Business partner. Wait, there's another one! Take him out, Hutch!
Way to go!
He's wasted!
These guys sure mean business, partner.
Keep with them, Starsky!
Hutch, there's another one! Shoot him!
He's history.
How many more of these dudes, partner? Hey, look! Another one!
Take it!
That's not good, Hutch! You're right on song, partner!
Ace
history.
Ace, man!
So Bay City's finest get congrats from the senator. The guys have saved the day. But the fat lady wasn't singing. There was still the question of who was behind the attempt on Senator Richards' life.
Yeah, but who would want Senator Richards dead?
I can think of quite a few guys in Bay City Penitentiary who might be interested.
Starsky remembered the fact that the boxes of rifles were from Kylie Imports and wondered if there could be some connection with John Kylie, the dude Senator Richards sent down for life last summer. But hunches alone ain't enough. They needed more. And they wouldn't have to wait long. Meanwhile, Kylie gets the word that his plan has failed.
Senator Richards was saved today by the Bay City Police, who foiled an assassination attempt at today's parade.
Now he needs a little smokescreen so he can make his escape.
We need to keep the cops busy. Drop a few of these babies around town.
Looks like Kylie's dudes are delivering trouble all over Bay City.
Nice shot, Hutch! Whoa, perfect hit! Nice shot, Hutch!
Looks like the bomber got one of his own special deliveries. Made quite a mess at that. And when they get to messing up my streets, yours truly wants to know about it. Fellas, what's all the noise? Don't you see I'm trying to do some business here?
Hey, Huggy, don't suppose you know who would want to blow up Bay City, do ya?
Happen I do. The word on the street is, it's the same cat who hates the senator, some dude called Kylie. Starsky, you didn't hear that from me.
You were right, Starsky. Let's find that creep.
Rats at Dockside were getting ready to abandon ship.
Come on, move it. Let's go.
There's a whole lot of guns being loaded into that truck. Meanwhile, our guys needed some help to close the net.
Control, you got an address for an outfit called Kylie Imports?
Zebra 3, Kylie Imports are at 123 Quayside.
Time for our team to finally catch up with Kylie and his little scheme.
Let's get to the Quayside fast, before anything gets moved.
On the case, partner.
Let's get to the Quayside fast, before anything gets moved.
On the case, partner.
Oh.
that foxy lady.
Starsk, we've got a job to do, remember?
Starsk?
Yeah, well, it's only what he deserved. I guess that wraps things up, huh, partner?
Yep. Let's get back to the precinct.
The senator heard about old Kylie's demise and gave our guys a little thank you.
So, commendations, huh? Well, I guess it's deserved.
How about we deserve some R&R, too? What do you say, Captain? It's been a while, you know.
All right, 2 days. And then I want the pair of you back. Now get out of here.
Shh, quiet.
Did you hear something?
Surprise!
Hey, how'd all you get in here?
We thought we couldn't let your good news go by without a celebration.
Oh, the gang's all here. Come on, guys. Let's party.